New at noon, the intersection at Durango and Gomer in the far southwest valley is a little bit safer today with a new traffic light. Around 15,000 cars travel through there every single day. Along with that new signal, there are repainted sidewalks and bike lanes. Clark County Commissioner Justin Jones says the improvements will make the area safer for everyone.